at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slaving.
Of anger come, I want you to play this recording and remember that I am the proudest woman in Colombia to have been your wife. They said your soul was choked by the fumes in that metal box, but this I do not believe. And we shall meet again on that eternal shore. Both of us whole and smiling. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Hilarious! That's a great shot. One more. For this one, everyone look really sad. Like you're having the worst old time.
Okay. One more for posterity.
This'll be a keepsake.
The sound is released. Think on that. Think on a man looking at you, your children, and seeing a beast meant to be ruled over. Not someone capable of rational thought. Not someone with their own.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. As plans go, I'd seen worse, except this girl was already gone. Monument Island's a damn ghost town. It seems like they evacuated her when they heard I was here. An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his. As a one-man job, this just went from betting on the river to drawing dead.
Old dreams and aspirations. Not someone
hold
trying
on to
make sure their kids have it better than they did. The founders see you as something to be controlled. To be told when to eat, when to sleep, when to stand and sit down. To say yes, sir, no, sir. May I go to the bathroom, sir? Now, them founders, they want you focused on the wrong thing. Keep you distracted. Keep you from thinking about the real problem, the inequality, the bigotry.
this world.
These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell it.
Delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
If I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead.
Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our action. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment.